have some little goodies on the last match. And I'm noticing with this, I don't know if it's just me, but with the new expansions, it seemed like more stuff dropped. You know, that's what it seems like, but hey, I'm enjoying it, so they could keep on dropping. Let's see, gotta go to Helm. I'm gonna trade some of this stuff in. But not really trade, I mean to say decrypt these Ingrams that I just got on my last match. Falling Guillotine, power weapon. I didn't even check past seasons. I'm gonna need that. Worldly armor. I want to say the weapons. Fusion rifle. This is only 1264. Our current is 1264. I want to get rid of these older weapons. Yeah. $12.65. Yeah, why not? I'll switch back to that machine gun. I don't need that. Swore I'll hold on to that. Wait a minute, that one's 1262. They both 1262, but I only need one. Only one sword. And I'd rather take a legendary. The more the rarer it is, the better. The hood I have already, I like it, so I might not change that. I know I can probably infuse some of this stuff, but I probably need that upgrade module. Yeah, I'm gonna need more upgrade modules and I want to upgrade my gear. Track quests. Need to track some more quests. Man, it's so much to do, I don't even know what to start with. Season of the Splicer. Now that I have all of these expansions unlocked, I have a lot more to do. I want to try to focus on only a few things at a time. I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. It's a lot easier. Glimmer extraction. He ain't hitting me at all. I'm hitting him. Making sure I got all my ammo. I'm good. Good to go.
Look for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices. Receiving data now. Oh, this is incredible work and well annotated. That's how they solved for diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me. Oh. There's a component listed here. Some sort of processing unit to calculate the threading algorithms. Looks proprietary. See if your ghost can scan for it based on these parameters. I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one. And none of this will work without it.
I need more heavy ammo.
Yes, that's it. Meet me back in the armory hall and we'll see what this puzzle looks like when finished.
Visit at a one in the tower to discuss your findings. Cool, cool. We got what we need. Now I could turn right back to orbit. And we're gonna go right to the tower and speak to this lady.
Proceed.
Good. See, now we're making some progress.
See you next time, perhaps.
Yeah, that's what I meant to do.
Incredible. I felt confident in my interpretation of their schematics, but to see it actually working is something else entirely. When I used to think about the Omri, about my responsibility to it, the weight was almost unbearable. Even in this body, I felt like I could never get enough air. Now, for the first time in a long while, I feel relieved and eager. The synth weave produced by this prototype won't provide combat effectiveness, but I will continue to explore possible applications. Perhaps Ikora could use it for disguising her hin. With more tensile strength, it could reduce maintenance time on Red Jacks. I don't know what discoveries lie ahead, but I'm eager to find them. Thank you, Guardian. I can't express what this means to me. Now, shall we give it a try?
Absolutely. Armor synthesis introduction. Synth weave wrap strap. A package containing 5 synth weave per class. Synth weave allows you to create an ornament of any armor piece you acquire. Okay, that sounds dope. Tying it all together. Let's see, as far as I can tell, the loom is ready for production. Let me give it a test run. Tying it all together. Speak with Ada to receive starter materials for armor synthesis. Oh yeah, we're about to get started with that. Alright, new step. Use the synth weave that Ada provided to create an ornament from a piece of legendary armor you've acquired. Creating it and applying ornaments. Synth weave is used to unlock ornaments, which allows you to change your armor's appearance. To spend synth weave, you must first be in the appearance customization screen.
For some, it gets better, for others, worse. What will its reformation bring?
Appearance customization screen.